I'm Elise Dean Mendoza. We're a family of six and the second among four children. I was born with cleft palate and was later discovered when I was only a few days old.
Nung ipinanganak ko si Lois, hindi namin napansin na may deformity siya kasi hindi naman nasabi ng midwife. After a few days, napansin namin na nahirapan siya dumede, laging umiiyak kasi lumalabas na yung milk sa ilong niya tsaka sa mouth. So, we tried to contact the midwife again, tapos in-advise niya na magpa-check sa doctor. So, dinala namin sa doctor, doon namin na-discover na may siya, cleft palate.
I had my first surgery at Raw City when I was a year older through a medical mission. It was successful, but eventually the sutures came off because of too much crying. Then they said I needed another surgery. During adolescent stage, I didn't mind my defect because my parents supported and loved me so much.
Nung lumalaki na si Lois, ayaw na may iparamdam na may deformity siya. So we wanted her to live a normal life. So we gave all the attention, love sa kanya kasi mahal namin siya. Pag lumalabas lang, yun ang problema kasi hindi maiiwasan na may mamubuli sa kanya, lalo na nung nag-aaral na siya.
However, because of parental love, I never looked at it as an impediment, but rather as a challenge to do well and to be confident.
Ni-refer ako ng kakilala namin sa St. Elizabeth Hospital dahil meron daw itong foundation na nag-offer ng libreng operasyon para sa mga cleft palate ng mga bata kagaya ng anak ko.
Well, history of the Craniofacial Foundation is just simple because during the time that I was serving as district governor of Rotary International District 3860, and during my visits, I noticed some children, especially in the Surigao area, where there were plenty of cases of hair lip and cleft palate. When I came back to General Santos City, I decided that I would make this a sort of a charity project.
The St. Elizabeth of Hungary Hospital Foundation Incorporation, in partnership with the Smile Train Express of New York, USA, and the Nurdok Craniofacial Foundation, is the social arm of the St. Elizabeth Hospital that caters quick cleft lip and palate operations since 1999. Its prime mission is to provide bright future to our beneficiaries, giving these children a chance to smile. In case of Eloise, she was operated last September 2008 and it was successful. In order to complete her treatment, she undergone speech therapy sessions at St. Elizabeth Hospital, which helped improve her speech capabilities.
It was November 2017 when I bumped to a girl at the canteen wearing nursing uniform, and to my surprise, she was Eloise Dean Mendoza. Nagkamustahan kami, nagkakwentuhan, at natuwa ako nung nalaman ko na gusto niya mag-give back sa hospital dahil sa tulong na nabigay sa kanya ng foundation.
I graduated from my course of Bachelor of Science in Nursing. I took the licensure examination and I passed. I was really proud when I was taking my oath as a nurse, and then a thought came across my mind. I wanted to go back to the place where my confidence and pride emanated, at St. Elizabeth Hospital. I am now a registered nurse at St. Elizabeth Hospital. It was my own choice because I wanted to give back the help and inspire others who are undergoing the same situation as mine. Cleft palate did not define who I was, but it made me a confident woman who has gone through trials and made stronger by it. Thanks to St. Elizabeth Hospital.